who's your favorite grandchild? Be honest.
Ah, be honest. Why not? Yeah. Zahir.
What? Really? You can't be that honest. Zahir, my older brother?
Because there is reason, beta. So I'm so sorry. There is reason.
Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. It's me, Kaniz. And today I'm going to be going to my nanny's house. And my nanny's name is Sophie and she's awesome. And I decided what I'm going to do with my nanny's house is I'm going to ask her for like life advice. So I have some questions and I'm going to get her answers. My nanny is so awesome, so liberal, so open-minded, a woman before her time. I genuinely, like so many decisions I've made for my life was because she completely supported me. So, and she's so proud of who I've become today. And so it's really nice to have someone like that in my life. And I want you guys to meet her. Okay, so we're in the lift. Today we're gonna go to my nanny's house. This is a great segue. So you can like put this instead of like, yeah, by some dumbass comedian. Okay.
Yeah.
Hello!
I love you too. God bless you.
Thank you. Remember when I was telling you guys in the car that my nanny is probably the coolest person I know in this world?
Yeah.
Okay, nanny, I have one question for you.
Yeah.
Ankit is 25. And he's not married. How old is Ankit?
23.
23, sorry.
Oh, 23.
Yeah, and he's not married. Marriage important, Che?
Not. No, not. Marriage is not important.
So if I don't want to get married my whole life?
See, everybody's thinking is not like me. Hmm. I tell you, mother.
Yeah.
Now, Rehana, you don't interfere with Pinky.
Yeah.
Pinky doesn't want to marry. No, mama, she like this it now, but when she will old, then she want to partner alone. How can she stay alone? Then hi. बाद में मैंने मेरे बेटे को बोले रिहाना को कि बेटा don't worry about that. अपने को मालूम है वो कितने साल जीने वाली है. It's the one and only Digo Double G. Snoop Dogg. In this time, what you are, that I know very well. Okay, my Pinky is very, very happy.
Thank you. See, this is a support. Okay, great. So marriage is not important for everybody.
Yeah.
You do what makes you happy. Nani Ma, do you think it's important for women and everybody to be financially independent?
So one day my daughter Rihanna, we are going,
my mom,
we are going somewhere and she stopped the one shop.
Yeah.
Mama, I want this frock. That time finish my mind. Okay, no, now I want to do something for my children.
So with no education, you learned how to give people injections just by watching and learning, because you really wanted to earn some money for your house.
Yeah, some money for my children and my parents. So I'm very happy to hear to anybody say I'm independent. I will do like this. I will do that. That is a good for you. You must do like that in your life.
Yeah, all the women in my family have been working.
This. They're not dependent to husband or anybody like this. Yeah.
This is where I get it from, guys. Yeah. Everyone is wondering where I get it from. And this is where I get it from. Okay, Nani, I have more questions. Nani, what do you think about sex before marriage?
See, I'm thinking like that because of I'm staying and growing in like that, no?
Culture and community.
So culture, yeah. So that why I'm telling no, it is not right this.
Okay. Can I have sex? Mara marriage nahi. Tum maru sex kar sakte?
Listen to me.
What is wrong with women? Like, if I have sex with men, what is wrong?
Because there is a scientific is also wrong.
What? Why?
One man.
Yeah.
He's coming. He's yeah. Like this. And if sometimes he's with you.
Yeah.
And he's gone.
Yeah.
Then another one come.
Yeah.
How you know he's, what is a, he is? इन्हे कई बीमारी छे इन्हे कई सुकर छे
तमने तमने यूज प्रोटेक्शन यूज प्रोटेक्शन माने प्रोटेक्शन यूज करो
हां इन आवर कल्चर दैट इज वेरी बिग गुना
आई मीन देयर लॉट्स ऑफ गुनास आई हैव डन नाउ आई हैव डन सो मेनी गुनास आई एम गोइंग टू हेल एनीव्हे
आई एम टेलिंग यू व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग यू
या फेयर फेयर ओके इन आवर कल्चर बिग
गुना या दैट इज अ बिग गुना
बट आई एम नॉट फॉलोइंग आवर कल्चर एनीव्हे
तो पछी
मारे पास आई एम नॉट पार्ट ऑफ कम्युनिटी मारा कल्चर मारा खुद का कल्चर मैं हमारा दुनिया मेरा खुद का कल्चर छे
कि यू आर नॉट लाइक दैट देन यू वांट व्हाट यू वांट टू डू यू डू
या सो सेक्स इज गुड
या
हुज योर फेवरेट ग्रैंडचाइल्ड बी ऑनेस्ट
हां बी ऑनेस्ट व्हाई नॉट ज़हीर
व्हाट ज़हीर यू कांट बी दैट ऑनेस्ट ज़हीर माय ओल्डर ब्रदर
Because there is reason, beta. There is, so I'm so sorry. There is reason. Our okay, house.
If not your favorite, who's the coolest grandchild?
That means coolest.
Coolest, like who's like very cool.
Coolest, like who's like very cool.
You are smart, but you are not cool.
So what do you say your favorite grandchild was? Kaniz.
Zaheer.
Yeah.
What do you think about homosexuality?
I'm sorry, I can't give any answer to you. Oh. Because I can't hear or I don't know anything.
Okay, you don't have enough information.
Yeah, fair. Right.
Nani, that's a very good answer you gave. Like sometimes when you don't have enough information about something, you don't need to always say something about it. Sometimes you can just say, I don't have enough information. What do you think of comedy? Comedy as a career?
I'm very love this career. Very love. And at now, I'm praying for my Pinky. Okay, what is nice is she's doing in life. Oh, my Pinky is doing. Everybody is laughing. Like that. That is I like very much.
Aww.
And I have always prayers for you.
Thanks, Nani.
Especially.
Nani, you want to do comedy?
Yeah.
What kind of comedy? Like stand-up or acting?
Acting comedy.
Then do some acting. Let's see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, right. Tame su advice bolo. Audience,
see my children, listen to me. What I did just now, you see me, no? So you will also try, ma. Then you will आगे बढ़ेंगे life में. बैठेंगे मम्मी बोली नहीं नहीं ये नहीं करने का वो नहीं करने का. Tell mummy कि no mummy I want to do this work. I like. Why you telling me no? No mama, if you telling no. But I will go. I will do this work. Finish.
Amazing. Guys, that's amazing. Thank you so much, Nani, for all your life advice. Mm. This is genuinely so insightful. And then you also shared so many stories with you. So thank you so much.
Thank you also, my darling.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video where my Nani gives us incredible life advice. Thank you so much, Nani Ma. Mm-hmm. And then Nani Ma, can you please tell them what to do?
Please like, share and subscribe
to all my channels.
Kaniz, piche karo. Please piche karo.
Thanks. Bye guys.